You know, when we talk about bucket list items with things we give away on the Pro Membership Sweepstakes, the 10th, 20th, and the 30th of each and every month, these are things that not just is on my bucket list, it's usually on everyone's bucket list. And now that we've got 6 years plus behind us in experience with these places, we knew they were great because they were places we had went and checked out to start with. But what you have coming up between now and the end of the year is truly amazing trips that if you win, bucket list, without a shadow of a doubt. Some of you may have the resources to go ahead and write that check, but most people do not. I don't. But to be able to go do these trips is what we truly envision. I mean, you've got a doll sheep hunt that's coming up. This is a trip that's up to almost $20,000. And, you know, you're going to fly into Alaska and you get to be one of the few people that are in those places. And sheep, who doesn't have sheep on their bucket list to be able to do that? It's really cool. It's a great experience and something phenomenal. You know, on top of that, Kodiak brown bear. I mean, if you've ever dreamt of killing a bear and talk about big giant bears, going to Kodiak is absolutely phenomenal. And when you can tag it on with going to Larson Bay Lodge, Mike Carlson runs one of the greatest operations. And when you're talking about hunting, and we'll just call it the honey hole that's over there, this is a really special place. The winner's gonna know exactly where it's at. And our lucky winner last time, Chad LaChance, he definitely knows where it's at. This is not bear hunting, this is bear shopping. You're looking at, you know, 10 to 20 bears a day. Basically, this is where a lot of the last run of salmon on Kodiak Island come to, and you're gonna see a lot of bears. You're actually able to stay in a cabin there, which means you're able to get dry at night and get your clothes dry, have a good meal, and go back out and hunt again. Absolutely phenomenal. You know what? We're gonna give away a huge supply of Browning shotguns. I mean, we're talking Satori over and under, Sweet 16s, you know, you name it. Browning is one of our sponsors because they build world-class shotguns, rifles, you name it, and they're all accurate. And these are some of the best shotguns money can buy. So we put together a group of them. We're gonna pull out winners. We're gonna give, each person's gonna win one of those things. That's cool. Fraser Safaris, this is another place. New Zealand, the South Island, being able to go there and shoot big giant red stag, as well as free-range tar hunting on foot. I just can't even imagine knowing that these things are available every 10 days. Hey, all the drawings for the West are done for all of 2021. So if you're thinking about, hey, look, I'm bummed that there's no more drawings, nothing else to look forward to, you should sign up, become a member. $300 a year, $297 a year is gonna get you 5 tickets in every drawing that we do, the 10th, the 20th, and the 30th. That's $1.62 a ticket. I mean, that's a big gulp at 7-Eleven or Maverick or wherever you're at. That's not a ton of money. And if you win something like this, it's absolutely off the charts. A lot of these trips, we're gonna be there. You're gonna have it filmed and be able to share this with your kids and grandkids to be there forever. So pretty phenomenal experience. This has turned out to be everything that I envisioned it when we started this back in 2013, and even more. So if you're not a member, log on to promembershipsweepstakes.com, sign up today, get your 5 tickets in each and every drawing for the rest of your life. We're gonna hit that cap here in another 30 to 60 days. And at that point in time, somebody's gonna have to get out before you can get in.